So here it is. This is the compressed stabilized earth block, also called mud block, soil mud blocks, CSEB, different names for it. And this is the design that we are manufacturing right here in Bangalore. This is Earth Blocks India. This is also called the Lego block. The size of this is 300 mm, 150 mm, and this is 90 mm. And we give you, we guarantee the variation will not exceed 1 mm. That's 0.5 more or 0.5 lower. So maximum variation is 1 mm. So this is how the blocks look. Show you a simple demonstration of how you could build with this and how easy it is. This is called the dry interlocking system, where once, please assume this is your first layer, this is the bottom plinth beam, it's neatly leveled. So you just start with keeping the block in line, the next block again in line. As you notice, you'll also see a lot of holes. The holes, the reason why they're there is, one, you could use it for rebar, that makes it earthquake proof. We recommend rebar being placed one every meter, and the rebar can be about 8 mm. That would do a great job. We also have U-blocks. The U-blocks are right here at the bottom. The U-blocks can be used at lintel level, sill level, or even for the plinth beam above windows, above doors. So these become concealed beams. When you put two bricks together, this is the size of a beam that can be formed. The difference with these bricks, and the reason why the speed of construction is really quick, is because it's a dry interlock method, where the next brick is just kept right on top without any cement mortar. All you have to do is make sure it's plumb and square. Assuming this is the corner. And the next course continues, and once you get about 4 to 5 courses is when you mix cement, sand, make it into a slurry kind of a consistency, and pour it into these holes on top, and that will completely lock all the bricks vertically and horizontally. With this type of construction, your speed of construction is really quick. Your electric conduits are all put in while you're building the wall, so there's no wastage of time later. So this is the kind of finish you would get once the wall is completed. About 4 courses, and then cement slurry is poured from top. And the reason why it is 300 mm is for it to be a zero wastage kind of a construction. Tiles also come in multiples of 300, 300, 600, 900. So even your tiles would not go for a waste. And we would recommend an architect to build rooms in multiples of 150 mm. So you would only use a half brick and a full brick. And so that will help in zero wastage. And also sizes of doors and windows can also be in multiples of 150. Say for example, it's a 3-brick sized window, or a 3-brick sized door, or a 4-brick size, or a 3.5 will also do. 150 mm is half a brick. So those are the basic guidelines of building with the interlocking bricks. Please do visit us at www.earthblocks.in.